13 horses swimming in the sea, waiting for someone to find them. Their ship is gone, and now they are alone, with water everywhere around them. The men were saved from the sinking ship right before it started to burn. And while they're safe, their loyal friends need help, patiently waiting for their turn. 13 horses swimming in the sea, they don't even know it's pointless. The pride remains, but this time it won't help. They used to be so tall, and suddenly they're small. There's a couple way too far behind. Soon they will be out of sight. But then who cares? They're dying anyway. Swimming in the sea they thought was just the river. They're used to this, it's probably just a race that helps to ease their minds. But where's the finish line? The night grows dark, the body wants to rest. It hurts to breathe, and still they do their best. They want to live, no matter for how long. Their thoughts have disappeared, 'cause now they're pretty scared. Seven horses struggling in the sea, waiting for someone. Such a blast. One horse still swims, it seems to be the last. The 13th horse has always been the best. His owner will be proud, but now he wants to rest. He's longing for his home. The girl will give him food. Good boy, she'll say. Together they will play. 13 horses swimming in the sea, Soon they will be gone forever. And while they swim, one thing still remains, and that's the hope that never dies. It never dies. It never dies.